Okay, it's time to vote. Peter, you're first.
Tricia, you deserve to stay.
Person's a very nice person, but he did a couple things today that really kind of threw me off. So my vote's for Peter.
Love you like a play cousin. I just don't think you was doing your end of the bargain.
I'm gonna tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote. Peter. Sarah. Patricia. Sarah. Peter. That's two votes Peter, two votes Sarah, one vote Patricia. Peter. Three votes Peter. First person voted out of the tribe. Peter. No need to read the last vote, we'll leave that a mystery. Peter, you need to bring me your torch. Tribe has spoken. Come get us after you go. Well, you survived your first vote. Go back and build your world. It's only been 3 days. Anything can happen. You can head back to camp. I'll see you tomorrow.